it's independently certified most accurate. Here's meteorologist Eric Zarnitz.
Well, we had rain last night, rain this morning, then a brief break, and I'm sure George is going to tell you all about that rain coming back in the fourth quarter this afternoon. Take a look at some of these totals. Over 3 inches in Cincinnati, 3.25 at Lincoln Airport, 2.9 right here in Mount Adams at WLWT News 5, actually Mount Auburn, and close to 2.5 inches in Wilmington. Yes, so some pretty healthy rains falling through the tri-state, and the Power 5 Live Radar still tracking some rainfall. We're not out of the woods just yet. If you live across southeastern Indiana, just a few more showers for you. However, our next batch now moving up from the south, and that's going to give areas, especially just to the east of Cincinnati, another good dose of heavy rain. The severe thunderstorm warnings, they've moved out of the tri-state. And again, now we're just dealing with some spotty showers here and there across the area. But as you take a look down to the south, you can see all that rain flowing up through the Tennessee River Valley, up into the Ohio River Valley. And again, a little break for us right now, but you can see plenty more rain down through Lexington, and that's what's going to stream on through. Our cold front, that's what's currently working its way on through, and that's why our temperatures really took a nosedive this afternoon. We made it as high as 72 degrees, then the cool front came through, temperatures now in the lower 60s, and we're actually going to watch those temperatures fall a little further into the 50s and eventually the mid 40s by tomorrow morning. So tomorrow morning, it's going to be a shocker for you. It's going to feel cold. We haven't seen these temperatures in the mid 40s for at least a couple of weeks now. Again, our winds out of the west-southwest at around 8 miles an hour, the humidity sitting at 97%. Off to the west, temperatures a little cooler out around Peoria and Des Moines. There's an upper-level low out here, and that's what's going to swing on in tomorrow. And that's why, yes, our temperatures are going to drop down tonight, and they're going to stay cool as we head through the day. Tomorrow afternoon, our highs only up around, well, 58, 59, 60 degrees. Tonight's lows down to 46. It's going to be a chilly one. I wouldn't be surprised if a few spots actually drop down to 42 or 43. So here's your forecast tomorrow, starting off at 46. I think we'll see mostly cloudy skies to start, breaking out into a little bit of sunshine by the noon hour, and temperatures topping out right around 61 degrees. During the afternoon, there is the chance we could see an isolated shower or two, but again, those chances remain fairly low. I'm thinking maybe a 20% chance for some rain, and that'll most likely be to the north and west of Cincinnati. Futurecast showing that cold front gradually moving on out of the tri-state. Tonight, mostly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, we'll break out into a little bit of sunshine here and there, but I think the clouds build back in for the afternoon. That's where we have that chance for a spotty shower, and then we should clear out. And the rest of the week is actually looking fantastic. We're going to see a lot of sunshine. Temperatures a touch on the cool side, but hey, you expect that in fall, right? So tonight, down to 46 degrees, scattered showers out there. Most of the heavy rain exiting the tri-state, I think, by 8, 9, 10 o'clock. Tomorrow, 61 degrees, a few afternoon showers possible, and your 7-day forecast turning really nice once we make it into Tuesday and Wednesday. In fact, temperatures gradually building through the mid-70s, maybe hitting 80 degrees by next weekend.